The problem with the Steelers, oh, it's very simple. The main problem is Mike Tomlin. I mean, what's his name? Juju Smith is more interested in doing a celebratory TikTok video before the game on the Bills logo. Shades of what Antonio Brown did. Remember a couple years ago, Antonio Brown was recording Mike Tomlin before they were going to play the Patriots or something like that. And I don't even know if they got to the Patriots. I think Blake Bortles came in and hung like 40 points on him and beat him in a playoff game. The Steelers, the players, there's no respect. Mike Tomlin, they walk all over him. I mean, they were worried about what they're going to do with their weekly TD celebration in the front office. The reason they can't run the football is James Conner. Is anyone afraid of James Conner? They haven't tried to upgrade the position. They're content with James Conner. And James Conner's not even a top 20 running back. That's why they can't run the football. When the guy's healthy, he still can't play. He's not even good. He's a 32nd best running back in the National Football League. He doesn't scare anybody. So, yes, Mike Tomlin, who has done less with more than any coach in NFL history. I mean, I've never seen a coach with a Hall of Fame quarterback his whole tenure and got one Super Bowl only. Great players all around, offensively and defensively. One fucking Super Bowl and a bunch of first-round exits. Mike Tomlin is the most overrated coach ever. But you can't call him out on that because he's African-American. Mike Tomlin is the reason for the Rooney Rule. He is the reason that underqualified African-Americans get jobs and overqualified Caucasians don't get the jobs. Because Mike Tomlin's not a good head coach. I'm sorry. Mike Tomlin's the beneficiary of having Hall of Fame talent around him year in and year out and doing nothing with it. One Super Bowl. I'd go to say that Bill Cowher is actually a better coach in his tenure. Their numbers are very similar. However, Bill Cowher didn't have a Hall of Fame quarterback his whole tenure like Mike Tomlin. In fact, I think Bill Cowher only had Roethlisberger, what, 1 or 2 years, and he won a Super Bowl with him. And he wasn't even a good quarterback then. So, yes, I don't think Bill Cowher's a great coach either, but he's better than Mike Tomlin. People need to get off this kick about Mike Tomlin being one of the greatest coaches out there. He's done less with more than anyone in the history. You're talking about a man who lost to Tim Tebow while being heavily favored in the playoffs. A one-dimensional guy who could throw one fucking route in football, and he lost to him on that one route in football in overtime. That's embarrassing. And then Blake Bortles beat you at home when you're heavily favored. Antonio Brown filming his locker room speech when he's talking about the Patriots ain't nothing, and you don't even get to play the Patriots because you get destroyed by Jacksonville. Mike Tomlin allows guys like Juju Smith to go on the Buffalo Bills logo before the game. Ah, we're going to take pictures, celebrate, put them on TikTok. Bills players take notice, and they destroy you guys. In the front office, they don't even recognize that James Conner's not an elite running back, so they trot him out there. The guy's he's a good story and all for people that like that. Not me. I want a guy, if I'm a Steelers fan, I want a guy that can fucking run the ball. So, yes, they need to take some accountability for this. But Mike Tomlin, and this is the front office, he's the biggest problem in Pittsburgh. He allows them players to do whatever. There's no accountability. You drop as many balls as these receivers have, and they're still running out to the next play. No accountability. The Steelers are done. If they make the playoffs, and I'm going to use a Paul McGuire here, they're going to lose outright. They're not going to make the playoffs. If they make the playoffs, they will get embarrassed in round one. It's a fact. Mike Tomlin cannot coach a big game. He can't garner the respect of his teammates. He's more of a friend to him. Hey, you want to play PlayStation? You want to play some Xbox later on? That's Mike Tomlin. He's not a man. He's the most overrated coach in NFL history. Bradshaw called him out one time about it, and he said he's more of a rah-rah guy. They accused Bradshaw of being a racist. So the Steelers are done because Mike Tomlin allows his players to do whatever the fuck they want.